In the news today, long-standing member of parliament has been sacked. This comes amidst allegations of improper actions regarding employment of persons in certain agencies and misuse of public funds. In other news, the scourge of gun crimes in Montego Bay persists as four members of a family were shot and killed in the early hours of this morning.
1962, yeah, we raise that flag.